life. That's all I'm saying. I advise you to do the same. Do shit that make you happy. Go out and get you some white friends. Get you some white motherfucking friends. You ain't gotta sleep with them, but you gon' need them motherfuckers. If you go to jail and call your nigga friends, these motherfuckers will interrogate you more than the goddamn police. They had your ass on the phone. Where the fuck was you at? What the fuck was you doing? Why the fuck you ain't call me? Not your white friends. Them motherfuckers gonna be there by the time you hang up the phone. And they'll be madder than you. Just what the fuck did he do? Murdered him. Look, I fucking known him for 2 weeks. He wouldn't fucking do something like that. What you say, white people are friendly. You can call them motherfuckers up at 3 o'clock in the morning with the wrong number and they won't even be mad at you. They go, hello? No, I'm sorry, no Shaquita here. Well, what number did you dial? No, it's a 9, not a 7. Well, try it. If it doesn't work, call me back. No, white people. Thanks to white people, we know anything about wild animals. Do you realize that niggas have never in the history of niggerdom discovered a wild animal? Not one, not a wild pit bull, nothing. But we too cautious. Niggas don't discover shit. We don't get close enough to discover. Niggas take no chances. And what nigga is that, a Rottweiler or a bear? White people, though, let me say this. Y'all need some nigga friends. Get you some nigga friends. Just don't ever, ever call them your nigga friends. Y'all have a fucking relationship. But here's my nigga friend. You gotta say it all the time. White people, you need your nigga friends so they can tell you when shit is not appropriate. First of all, white people, please stop putting them little blue leashes on your children. Please stop doing that. That is only entertainment for niggas. That's all it is. We be excited than a motherfucker.
Look at him.
That was so bad.
That's why white girls grow up and kill everybody in the goddamn school because you done treated them like a German shepherd every single day. Then we be going like, oh, I want them.
Yeah, you do.